Hi everybody. Today I am preparing South Indian special chutney pudi. We can eat this chutney pudi even in rice and chapatis also. Here I have taken carom seeds. It is called as ajwain also or om kaalu in Kannada. Cumin seeds. To taste I have taken salt. Bengal gram or Bengal gram, then urad dal or black gram. I have taken one bowl of garlic, one handful of tamarind, then curry leaves, red chillies, Kashmiri red chillies and spicy red chillies. 4 to 5, 6 I have taken. Then one bowl full of fried gram. Then dry coconut. Then if you want you can use asafoetida or hing. First I will roast all the ingredients one by one. I have taken one bowl full of dry coconut. I will roast this dry coconut till it turns light brown. Heat it or roast it in a low flame. This chutney pudi is very tasty. If you make, you can eat in rice with ghee. Then you can eat it also with chapatis also. I roasted the dry coconut and I have removed in a pan. Now I am little bit roasting fried gram. Then I have removed the fried gram into a bowl. Now I have taken both coconut, dry coconut and fried gram with equal quantity. Now I am frying Bengal gram. Till it turns, it changes its color. Next I am taking urad dal. It is also called as black gram. I have taken only 50 gram below the urad dal and Bengal gram. The urad dal has turned this color into light brown. I am removing in the pan. Now I have taken 2 tablespoonful of cumin seeds. It is very important because it digests the food. Now I have taken carom seeds, only 1/2 spoon. If you want you can skip it, but it is very useful for the digestion. Carom seeds also called as ajwain in Hindi and om kaalu in Kannada. Now little bit I will heat the garlic. I have roasted little bit garlic. Now I am taking handful of tamarind. Heat it and remove in a bowl. Now I have taken 5 to 6 spicy chilies and 5 to 6 badgi chilies, or we call as Kashmiri red chilies. heat it that also. Lastly, heat little bit curry leaves. The curry leaves. I am adding 2 spoonful of salt, a pinch of asafoetida. If you want, you can skip hing or asafoetida. Now, I am mixing it well, and I will grind this ingredients in a mixer jar. The chutney pudi is ready. You can keep this chutney pudi till 1 month, and you can use it with ghee for rice and chapatis also. Now, if you have liked this chutney pudi, you subscribe my channel and share this video to your friends and give likes to my video. Thank you.